When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Please be my day. Be my entrance. Be my solution. Be my happiness.
Heather.
Hey. Hey, Todd.
You don't mind if I smoke, do you?
Oh, actually, I'm allergic. You mind?
Okay.
Yeah, come in. It's been a while.
Yeah, man, so this is my place.
Yeah, sure, nice.
Check it out, I made some Carmen.
Ooh.
Okay.
Huh, bold.
It smells great. I brought some homemade wine.
Oh, you made that?
Yeah, I made it with my dad's grapes. Glass? It's
good for
yeah. Glass.
You mind if, here, how
of
about
course.
I'll set this up.
Of course.
Let me pop this. You
right.
Sit
sure.
Sit down, relax.
Sure, yeah.
I'll get us some good stuff.
For the wine.
Oh. your father's grapes. Yeah, that's why we have friends over. We drink wine and have a good time.
Yeah.
Can I get a
cheers before you?
No. I almost thought you were gonna take a sip.
So what have you been up to lately?
Oh man, I don't know. I've just been trying to find new meaning in this wicked society.
Tell me about it.
Hey Heather, I actually got you something.
You shouldn't have. You didn't have to. And you shouldn't
have.
Dude,
I did. Got you a present, you know, as a token of our friendship.
Oh, thank you.
Hope you like it.
A drill.
Yeah.
1990s Black and Decker drill.
What's wrong with that? You okay? Is everything okay, Heather?
Yeah, I'm alright. It's just that this drill reminds me of my Uncle Leroy. When I was 7, my parents went on vacation. I didn't know it at the time, but they wanted to get away from us. Me, my sister Herney, and my little brother, London. For 2 weeks, we stayed at my uncle's house. Uncle Leroy was obsessed with the sea. He used to have a painting of a mermaid hung above his toilet. One night, I heard loud chanting coming from the bathroom, and I walked down the hall, poked the sea inside the door, and Uncle Leroy was in the shower.
Get out of here! Get out! Go! Go!
That traumatized you?
Yeah. It's just he had this drill, you see. He never had any luck with it. 3 times he took it back to the hardware store. And the 3rd time, the clerk just smiled at him. On the car ride home, he said, "It was supposed to be the best fucking drill in the Mac! What the fuck do they know? Huh?"
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I laughed at it too. You see, this drill is like my victory, Todd. And it's used. This might even be Uncle Leroy's drill. I think that's why you got it for me.
Oh, but that is just really a coincidence. I just overheard you telling Kevin that.
I needed a drill. Yeah. How's the wine?
Exquisite.
Exquisite.
Oh, exquisite.
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 I must confess, there is a reason why I invited you out here tonight and got you this gift. Have you ever heard of carnivology?
What's that?
Let me show you something. Put your fingertips on my fingertips. It's okay. It's okay.
Praise Karnov, gracious freak.
Whoa! What just happened? Everything turned brown. What's the big idea, man? I don't appreciate your Positrix. Why'd you invite me out here anyway?
Did you fucking see, Heather? Don't open your fucking eyes for just 1 second. Can you open your fucking eyes for just 1 second? We're fucking related, man. Uncle Leroy was my father.
What?
We're cousins. We've been cousins this whole time, Heather. You're a family now.
These lives are slamming for brothers.
O great Karnov, slayer of evil among ancient ruins, wise Karnov, be my entrance, lend me your courage, lend me your sunset victory, lend me your stamina, praise Karnov, gracious freak, guard our United States, sweet Karnov, also, please watch over Heather tonight.
Vibe with you.
vibes are slamming with you. Oh, jamming. Wanna vibe with you. Jamming. These vibes are slamming with you.
Why did I volunteer to do this?
Come on. Pull it down. Get to the tailbone.
Ooh. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, 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 pop. Lemon, 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 lime. Alright.
When I was 7, my parents went on vacation. I didn't know it at the time, but they wanted to get away from us, me, my sister Ernie, and my little brother Brendan.
Be my entrance. Huh? Lend me your courage. Lend me your sunset victory. Lend me your stamina. Praise Carniv. Carniv. Is this one?
Tell you what, this Carmen is good.
Oh yeah, so I made this Carmen fresh today.
Yeah, you did.
I don't like to eat a full one, just nibble.
That's a wrap!
That is so weird.
So it's a wrap, right?
Yeah.